Hello everyone, I'm Eliana Rich and welcome to my channel. This runes casting is for you, my dear Taurus. The time frame you're supposed to set by yourself, it might be for a week, for a month, for 3 months or for 6 months. Divination power will be valid at any time when you're watching this video. Today I will combine runes casting and tarot reading. Runes casting will have 13 positions for all sphere of our life. And I will use this witch runes. What is it? Witch runes? It's esoteric too. It's kind of oracles with the pictograms on them. And these pictograms, they represent gods and goddesses. At first, these runes were for a ritual function. These symbols were carved on amulets to protect in the battles. They have nothing to do with the Scandinavian and Slavic runes. And we will ask some advice for you from the Oshas and Tarot deck. Let's get started. Let me put all these 13 runes in the back and we will pull one by one for each position. First position is gonna be regarding your financial status. All right. Waves. Okay, by waves it doesn't mean like you're gonna have like a huge income, but it's not bad at all. This is some, you know, about uncertainty, because waves, it represents water, right? What is a water? Water is something which we cannot hold and fix, right? So it means the situation will go on slowly, steadily, sometimes uncertain, you know, situations. You will not know how much you're gonna get, if you will get it, or it's about maybe this, as an example, in this period of time you will apply for a mortgage and it will, you know, take some time, it will be postponed, maybe delays or pending, so you will not know you're gonna be approved or no. Or it's about your investments. It's working too slow, right? But steadily you're receiving at least something. So this is by waves. Yes, it's like uncertainty mostly. Okay, next position, your health state. And we've got skith. By skith, this is the warning for you. If you have some symptoms, you have to go to see a doctor. Don't play with that, okay? Don't ignore, pay attention, take care of your health. Because by skith, it means something very quickly might happen. Something, you know, acute pain or something like that. And as well, it might be about, also it might be about trauma, injury, you know, cut. So be careful with sharp tools, you know, when you're working with the knives or something. So it might happen. Be careful with that. All right. If you are on the treatment, maybe you will have to, you know, to change the methods of treatment or your doctor or medical facility or something. But anyway, it's about like sudden changes in your health state. Right? Third position, private life, marriage, new love. And we have got flights. Okay, you're gonna receive some good news. Good news are coming to you. Maybe for some of you who will meet a new person, maybe you're gonna have a dating, right? Maybe you're gonna be introduced to someone new. Anyway, it's a good news, something nice, something sweet. But if you are in relationship, it's about that might be some worries, you know, maybe some misunderstandings, but they will be fixed up. You will figure out everything. They will work out through some efforts. Yes, it will. So You know, it might happen because you cannot control everything. By flights, it means we cannot control some situations. They're just coming to us. So that's what it's about some information which will come and bring some confusion, you know, in your relationship. But it's not that bad. You can manage it, all right? Okay, next position is job, career, business partners, partnership. The eye, okay, some secrets is gonna be revealed regarding your job, your career, your promotion, or regarding your business partner. So you will get some information which will, you know, change your mind, change your plan, your strategy, your, you know, it will be some kind of transformation. For some of you, it will be good transformation, right? You will be so happy, you're gonna change something in your life. But for some of you, it will be negative, secrets. So you will have to change something. But it's not gonna be bad for you. You will be a little bit upset because, you know, some bitter truth, it's better than sweet lie, right? So it's gonna be happen like that, some situation like that. Okay, how about home, family, and relatives? Okay, this is the man, it's called man rune. So some situations probably will be around your father, your dad. Maybe your dad will require some attention, some time to be with him, or there will be a situation around this your father to be involved in. If it's not about your father, it's regarding your relatives. So the situation which will be around them will require from you actions, help, efforts, you know, some time for them. So, and it will require from you like very fast actions. Next position is about your friends. Rings, the rings. Okay, you're gonna get new friends. You're gonna have new people involved into your life. They will come to you. So it will be new friends or, you know, new people in your company, but it will be nice. It will be productive, useful connection. Next position about your travel, trips, business trips. The star, by star. Oh, it's amazing rune. So it means if you will go to vacation for traveling, right, or business trip, so it means you're on the right way. Everything will be great around you. You will be so lucky. You will be very, you know, successful in that trip. But if you will not go to the trip anywhere, not business trip, not traveling, nothing, it means be happy with that. It means you don't have to go, otherwise it will not be go right. So now if the road is closed, the door is closed for traveling, be happy. It means you're on the right way. You saved from something negative, okay? Next position, it's about manifesting your talents, your gifts. The woman runes. Okay, your talents, your gifts, you will realize or manifest them, the show up them or use them very, you know, slowly, very smoothly, very softly. So no rush. You will not try, you know, to bring it up suddenly. So everything will move slowly. If you have some creative job, or maybe you need, you know, what it might be. If we're talking about creative people, gifts and talents, you will bring them up very slowly, step by step, okay? So it will be like that process, very slowly moving process. So nothing special will happen within this period of time, okay? Next position is your emotional state, motivation, enthusiasm. How it's gonna be? The moon. Motivation is not gonna be very strong, no enthusiasm at all. Everything is dark, no, you know, no good mood because you don't see clearly what's going on. You don't know for sure how it's gonna be, so it doesn't make you feel good. So by moon, you are a little bit in a, you know, pessimistic. Next position about help, support. This is called a romance. By romance, yes, if you will need help, you will get it immediately. If you will need support, you will have it. So this is good because this is like a magnet. It's attracting quickly, fast, once you required it. All right, great. Next position is about your, if you have court cases or you're going to move or maybe you're selling or buying real estate, and the rune is harvest. Amazing. Everything will work out for you in the best way. If you're selling your house or something, you will sell it by a very good price. Or if you're buying, it will be so cheap but excellent house, you know, something like that. Or you're gonna win a court case. Or if you're moving somewhere, you will move without any obstacles, any problems. Next, let's ask about any crisis and negative moments. Here might be some difficult situations because by crossroad, it means it's about stagnation, pause, or pendings, postponing, or difficult choice. So some crises might happen, but they will be resolvable. Yes, through some difficult time, through some efforts, right? But anyway, this is good for you. This crisis will change your life because going through this difficult time, period of time, you will be changed and your life will be changed, and then later it will go better. Okay, next position is uncontrollable, unmanageable situations. Oh, sun, the sun, you see, it's lightening up everything. So by sun, it means some unmanageable situations, if they will come, but at least they will be clear. You know, you will see clearly what you have to do now. Yes, they are, maybe will be uncontrollable, unmanageable, but at least clear. Because if here would be the moon, oh, it would be a difficult situation. But you have a sun. It means everything clear. Yeah, you can see what steps you have to take, what actions required, which is much easier, right? When you see clearly. Let's ask one in advice for you. Integration. All right, everything will be great, because this card is saying, yes, some difficulties and some excellent situations, they will be combined. This is our life, how it is. It's impossible to have everything excellent, right? Or no obstacles at all. So this card is saying it's fine, it's normal, you know, it's some period of time to overcome with obstacles. Next period of time will be opened, easygoing, and then again. So it's saying accept it. Accept without, you know, like stressing out about it. And so you will feel much better and you will overcome any problems easier. All right? If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. And I wish you to be happy and lucky. Thank you for watching. Bye.